Police are looking for leads following a deadly shooting here in the Queen City. Police say a 19-year-old Buffalo man was shot and killed near the corner of Petoskey Drive and Schumann Way Street. That was just after 2 o'clock this morning. That victim was taken to Erie County Medical Center, where he later died. Police have not yet said who that victim is, and the gunman is still on the loose.